What's good with ya, baby?
Peace and love to everybody out there, man. Hope all is well. Hope you guys take care of yourselves, man. Staying safe out there. It's your boy Ahmad back to y'all with another reaction. And by the way, that Nas poster I ordered about last week is coming in. The next time you see me react to a Nas album, y'all gonna see me hang it up, bro. I'm putting that shit right next to Kendrick and J. Cole. I'm screwing them both over. That shit coming. This dude is incredible, man. Incredible. We got Nas, Get Down. Hope you guys enjoyed this, man. Like, subscribe if y'all new. Let's get it.
Where killers that walk like Pistol Pete and Pappy Mason gave the young boys admiration. Prince from Queens and Fritz from Harlem, street legends. The drugs kept the hood from starving. Pushing cars, Nicky Barnes was the 70s. But there's a long list of high profile celebrities worldwide on the thorough side of things. Live as kings, some died. One guy, one time, one day grasped me as I'm about to blast heat 40 side of burning. I turned while he asked me, what you up to? The cops gonna bust you. I was a teen, drunk or brew. Stumbled, I wondered if God sent him, cause two squad cars entered the block and looked at us. I ain't flinched when they watched. I took it upstairs, the bathroom mirror, brushed my hair, staring at a young disciple. I almost gave my life to what the dice do. Yeah, man, throwing them bones. Hoping my ace get his case thrown. His girl ain't wait for him. She in the world straight hoeing. Why he looking at centerfolds? The pretty girl showing a little cooch. Gangsters don't die, he's living proof. The DA who tried him was lying. The white dude killed his mother during the case. Hung jury, now the DA is being replaced. Pre-trial hearing is over, it's real for the soldier. Walks in the courtroom, the look in his eyes is wild. Triple homicide, I sit in the back aisle. I wanna crack a smile when I see him. Throw up a fist for black power, cause all we want is his freedom. And he grabbed a court officer's gun and started squeezing. Then he grabbed the judge, screams out, nobody leaving, everybody.
Get down, get down.
Paint a vivid picture in your head. That's what Nas do. Paint a vivid picture in your head, man. It's like, it was like I was watching a movie when I heard that first verse, bro. He said, ain't nobody leaving, everybody get down. Stop, man.
Squeezing. Then he grabbed the judge, screams out, nobody leaving, everybody.
Get down, get
everybody
down.
Get down.
Get down, get down. Get
everybody.
Get down, get down.
I love this sample.
Get down, get down. Get down.
Some niggas fuck the enemies in their ass when they catch them. Weird ass niggas who dangerous, so don't test them. They make you disappear, this a year that I won't forget. Sold CDs, double platinum, met more execs. Southern niggas, independent label, real killers. Know the business, ran Tennessee for years, now they chillin'. They had the coke game, something crazy. Sold music out the trunk of their car, that shit amazed me. Put me on the Heron blunts, Sherm or something. Took a puff, what the fuck, I turned and punched them. Southern niggas ain't slow, nigga tried to play me. I left from around them dudes, they cool but they crazy. Now I'm back around the old school that raised me. New York gangsters, we loungin' out in L.A. See, a dude wrote my dog from Pelican Bay. The letter say, Nas, I got your back, the fools don't play. I rode with some Crips down to a Crenshaw funeral. Never saw so many men slaughtered, and I knew the whole responsible. The nigga's still alive in the hospital. Midnight, they crept in his room and shot the doctor too. See, my cousin's in the gang, thugging and things. He plugged me with a dame who was half Mexicano. Gave the ass up, I'm a Mac Daddy Soprano. She passed me the indigo, but the imbecile should've never tippy-toed. Thought my eyes were closed, opening the hotel room door. The little goons in, but I moved in the manor on some Jet Li shit. I let the hammers blow, wet three kids. See, honey, thought I had something to do with all the drama, cause I was with a crew that had a people killed. Called up my cousin, told him I ain't fucking with you. He responded cool, but told me, y'all here, this how motherfuckers.
Get down, get down.
Hold on, go back to that last line, because I'm gonna say, hold on.
The cool, but told me, y'all here, this how motherfuckers.
Get down.
It felt like that second verse was being told backwards. Because he went to the South. I'm going back to this song. After I'm done, I'm going back to this song. It felt like that second verse was being told backwards. I gotta go back to this song.
Get down.
You're not gonna catch everything on your first listen.
Get down.
Everybody.
Get down.
daddy gotta say is like, if that's how people gonna get down, how we ever gonna get up? How we ever gonna get up if that's how we get down? Shame when you really look at it. My folk against your folk. But we all can folk.
Somebody we all can folk. I wonder who said that sentiment at the end, man. Y'all let me know. Amazing song. Amazing song. Amazing, bruh. I'm telling you, bro, that Nas poster's getting put up right there. I'm schooling Kendrick and J. Cole over, putting Nas right there, man. He deserve it. He's my favorite rapper right now. Songs like that, he's my favorite rapper right now. Straight up. He's my favorite rapper to review on this channel. Like I said, after I record this, I gotta go back to that second verse. Really, this whole song, because I feel like that last line he said at the end of the second verse is being played backwards. So I'm thinking like the whole story of that second verse is being replayed, like being told backwards. So I gotta go back to that shit, man. I have no more words for Nas, bro. He just painted a vivid picture in your head. Like, it was like I was watching the TV sitcom while listening to this shit, bro. Yeah, amazing, man. I just have no more words for this dude. If you guys have more Nas, matter of fact, we going to react to his new album, Magic, with him and Hit-Boy. People actually be telling me, I be seeing people on Twitter and whatnot be saying that's the album of the year. So I'm looking forward to reacting to that album. Y'all be on the lookout for that. Peace and love to y'all in there. It's your boy, Ahmad. Shout out to Nas. I'm out.